He'll maneuver it to Marcus Foligno, who sidesteps a hit attempt by Gudas. Cousins with a nice pass. Up the middle, it's Raffle. Raffle cutting in the shot, he scores! Another drought is history. And Gudas drops the gloves with Foligno to celebrate. Raffle makes it 4-0 Philadelphia. And this is Gudas' way of celebrating that goal as he goes with Foligno.
Sabres didn't enjoy the hit by Radko Gudas right at the defensive blue line as the Sabres were trying to gain entry into the Flyer zone. And you can see that Foligno and Gudas came together right after Michael Raffle scored the goal.
Foligno went after him, Jonesy, back up the ice. Gudas missed a hit. He followed the play up to the blue line. Foligno followed him and hit him and went after him. The fight started right when Raffle scored.
Really, the hit is what started the entire sequence, allowing Michael Raffle to head up the other ice. There's the hit on Foligno right there. He almost missed him, but got enough of him to knock him down. Foligno didn't like the attempt, thought that Gudas was going a little low on the contact, and then Michael Raffle bursts away and buries it high to the glove side. He's had an outstanding couple of periods here tonight.